everyone. Today we are going to see 10th CBSE polynomials exercise 2.3 problem number 5 and this is video number 14. Before going to the exercise, we need to know about division algorithm. What is division algorithm? Let me explain to you clearly. Here we take an polynomial P of x and we divide it by divisor G of x. On division, we get some quotient which is called as Q of x and we get a remainder finally and it is called as R of x. Do you agree with me? P of x when divided by G of x gives a quotient Q of x and the remainder R of x. In this case, P of x can also be written as G of x into Q of x plus R of x. That is, the divisor into quotient plus remainder gives the polynomial P of x. This is called as the division algorithm. Okay, clear? Now let's go to the fifth question. Here we have to write some examples satisfying the division algorithm as well as degree of P of x should be equal to degree of Q of x. What is the degree of a polynomial? If we take a polynomial P of x is equal to ax squared plus bx plus c, the degree of the polynomial P of x is 2. Why 2? Because it is the highest power of the variable used. The variable used is x and the highest power of the variable used is 2. Therefore, the degree of P of x is 2. Okay? Here, the degree of P of x should be equal to degree of the quotient Q of x. Is there any condition for that? Yes, there is a condition. If we divide P of x by a constant number without any variable, then the degree of P of x will be equal to degree of Q of x. That is, the G of x must be a constant number. Okay? Let me give an example and explain to you in detail. I am taking a polynomial P of x as 9x squared plus 3x plus 3. And G of x is a constant number 3. Okay? I am going to multiply this P of x 9x squared plus 3x plus 3 by G of x 3. 9x squared plus 3x plus 3 divided by 3. I am going to make 3 into 9x squared by multiplying with 3x squared. Very good. So 3x squared into 3 gives 9x squared. On subtraction, we get 0. 9x squared minus 9x squared is 0. I am bringing down 3x. Now I am going to make this 3 into 3x by multiplying with x. So x into 3 gives 3x. 3x minus 3x becomes 0. Now I am bringing down 3. I am going to make 3 into 3 by multiplying with 1. So 1 into 3 is 3. On subtraction, it becomes 0. Okay? Now we get the quotient 3x squared plus x plus 1. Now, what is the degree of the quotient Q of x here? The highest power of their quotient is 2, isn't it? So, degree of Q of x is 2. The degree of P of x, that is the polynomial, is 2. Because the highest power is x squared, that is 2. So, we have proved in the question that degree of Q of x is equal to degree of P of x. We have written an example. Now, we have to satisfy the division algorithm. How we are going to do that? Now, we know P of x is equal to G of x into Q of x plus R of x. Now, I am going to multiply the divisor G of x into the quotient Q of x plus the remainder R of x. I am going to multiply that and I am going to check whether the result is P of x is not. The divisor is 3 into, what is the quotient? 3x squared plus x plus 1. Plus the remainder is 0 plus 0. Now I am going to multiply this 3 with every element inside the bracket. 3 into 3x squared is 9x squared plus 3 into x is 3x plus 3 into 1 is 3. Now this 9x squared plus 3x plus 3 is P of x, isn't it? So I got the G of x into Q of x plus R of x is equal to P of x. Therefore, the division algorithm P of x is equal to G of x into Q of x plus R of x is proved here. Do you have any doubts? Okay. Now, let's go into the second question. Here we need to find an example where the degree of q of x must be equal to the degree of r of x. Okay? Now let's take an example. P of x is equal to x power 4 plus x. Okay? And q of x is equal to x cube. Now I have written this x, that is x power 4 plus x, because x power 4 and the difference between x power 4 and x cube is x. Okay, so I have taken such an example. Okay, now I am going to divide this p of x by q of x, g of x. Okay, that is x power 4 plus x divided by x cube, that is p of x divided by g of x. X power 4 plus x divided by what is g of x? X cube. Okay, now I am going to make this x cube into x power 4 by multiplying with x. So x into x cube is x power 4. On subtraction we get 0. Now I am bringing down x. Here the degree of x is 1 and in divisor degree of x is 3. So I am stopping the division. Okay, now what is the degree of the quotient? Now what is the quotient here? X. So what is the degree of the quotient here? 1. Isn't it? Degree of quotient is 1. What is the degree of the remainder? The remainder is x. So the degree of the remainder is 1. Now the degree of the quotient is equal to degree of the remainder in this case. So we have written an example as per the question. Now we have to satisfy the division algorithm. What should we do for that? We have to multiply the divisor and the quotient plus the remainder. And we have to check whether it is equal to p of x. Now what is g of x? X cube into what is the quotient? X plus what is the remainder? X. X cube into x is x power 4 plus x, which is equal to p of x, isn't it? So p of x is equal to x power 4 plus x. So q of x into g of x plus r of x is equal to p of x. So the division algorithm is proved here. Clear? Now let's go to the third question. We have to write an example for degree of r of x is equal to 0. That is, the degree of the remainder must be equal to 0. What can you infer from this? If the degree of r of x is equal to 0, then the remainder must be a constant term, isn't it? Only the constant term has degree as 0. So we can take p of x is equal to x power 4 plus 1. Here 1 is a constant term and q of x is equal to x cube. Okay. In the previous sum we have written x power 4 plus x. Here we have written x power 4 plus 1 because 1 will be the remainder and it will be a constant term. So x power 4 plus 1 divided by x cube. I am going to make x cube into x power 4 by multiplying with x. So x into x cube is x power 4. On subtraction we get 0. I am bringing down 1. And 1 is the remainder. Okay. 1 is the remainder. Here, what is the degree of the remainder? Degree of the remainder is 0. Because it is a constant term. 1 can be written as 1 into x power 0. Okay. So, the degree of the remainder is 0. Clear? So, we have found an example for degree of r of x is equal to 0. Now we have to satisfy the division algorithm. How I am going to do that? Here p of x is equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. We know what is division algorithm. Now I am going to substitute the values of the divisor g of x is equal to x cube into what is the quotient? X plus what is the remainder? 1. X cube into x is equal to x power 4 plus 1. Okay, which is equal to p of x. So g of x into q of x plus r of x is equal to p of x. So the division algorithm is also satisfied in this problem. Clear? Do you have any doubts? No, isn't it? Okay. With this, exercise 2.3, problem 5 is over. We can see the remaining problems in the next video. I have given the link of the playlist in the description box. Okay? Please make use of it. Meet you all in the next video. Till then, signing off, Parveena Ramesh. Bye-bye.
subscribe, hit the bell, leave a like. If you have any notes, comment down.